We got a gorilla cart.
Our little red wagon broken.
Yeah, it's all that song. You can't ride in a little red wagon. What is it?
The front seat's broken and the axle's dragging.
Got a new one.
Yeah, we're gonna put it together.
Today, and I'm going to sit in it the first time ever.
You're gonna sit in it? Required. You need a screwdriver, pliers, and two crescent wrenches.
I'll have the screwdriver and the what kind of screwdriver? What?
You get the bolts. Yep, a Phillips. Even gorilla carts tires. 30 psi. Not for highway use. Girl.
Checker breaker.
Hi, yeah. I love you too. Yes.
Between the dogs and the chicken.
Well, if you pick her in the house, you make sure she stays in her box. On the bottom.
But
I think so. Yep. Back here right there. Like so.
Alrighty. That's a longer bolt for that one.
Yep.
For the wheels?
How does it pull with about 100 pounds in it?
Not bad downhill.
It's low.
Who's going to be the first one to take it down the hill?
Christopher?
Me. You're going to crash.
Come on, Chris. Get in. You're going to pull yourself down a big hill.
Well, hold still so I can get a... We ran out of memory putting it together, but it was very simple. Eight steps.
Let me show you guys something.
Oh, isn't that nifty? That's cool. Alright, well, don't tear it up.
Let's go down the big hill. I'll be next. Get going.
The big hill? No, how about this hill? What if it breaks? That's for our firewood. You're going to want that. We better not. Or you might break something. Or skin something. There he goes. You ready to do the big hill?
No. Oh, I knew that was going to happen. Got a little wild on the steering part.
Yeah.
Keep it straight.
Oh, he's in the left lane.